What's up, everybody? It's your boy Slam Dunk CC, and today we're doing rappers carried by the feature or rappers absolutely ruining the song with their feature. I fucking hurt my hand. Did the rapper carry the other rapper in question by their verse, or did the rapper ruin the song with their verse? I know, it's extremely complicated. How are you gonna follow this? Make sure you're hydrated while watching this video. Drink water. Headphones.
Engaged.
Roddy Ricch carried Walk 'Em Down by Annalee Choppa. See about that.
Take a fuck, nigga, right off the mouth, when I hit him with this whole 100 rounds.
You know, I'm notoriously not an Annalee Choppa fan, but this is one of my favorites from him. Let's see Roddy Ricch.
On the corner where the J's at, roll up in the 4x4, pull up at the corner. Red in my drink when I part soda. I remember praying that the feds never take the Motorola.
Also, just want to mention, this music video is super sick. I love the laser beams like throughout. I think that's really cool. Very simple idea, I guess, but did it really well. I'm gonna have to disagree with whoever commented. I think that they both did their part very well. I don't think neither of them got carried or ruined the song. They both did their job. It's exactly how a song with two mega famous rappers is supposed to go.
Lil Skies completely carried Landon Cube on 17, no questions asked.
Actually, we're about to ask some questions.
No, I ain't on the East, but I miss my mama there. Gas in the B&B, we do this everywhere.
You know, this is just like a feel-good song. It almost has like a nostalgic feel to it. I enjoy this song a lot, actually. And I usually don't even do this a lot, but twice in a row, I'm gonna say, nah, neither carried nor ruined the song. I think that they both did their part really well. I think that people just might like Lil Skies a little bit more than Landon Cube because he's like way more famous. Landon is a much better singer than Skies. I felt that he actually brought more energy to the table than Lil Skies. Lil Skies just kind of did what he normally does. So yeah, neither carried nor ruined. It's a solid track. Yachty got carried on Pardon Me. It's Future's song. We'll see.
Pardon me, sit me stand at the stove. Carbon sent on the seat in the flow. Carbon sent on the seat in the flow. Barking, I put that knife on your throat. Torture, I'ma step out of that hole. Walking designer, head down to the toe. Name is good club, I thought.
Billion snow, yeah. Pull up at the house, you way outside. The little bitch is ready to go. Got a 6 Sarge, brown like boo. It's still my brother, that nigga the truth. Nigga the truth. 25,000 for 8 of my teeth. $3,000 for each every two. Too close, pull back the top, shoot out the roof.
Yo, this song is so hard, bro. Yo, so Yachty definitely killed his verse, but Future brought a way different energy. At first, I was like, nah, Yachty's killing this. But then once I heard Future, he just brought a different energy. He just went harder than Lil Yachty. I'm sorry. I'm a little bit biased towards Future, but I don't know. I think Yachty did a great job. Future was just a little bit better, so we're gonna say just a little carried. Just a tiny bit though. This one's hard though. This one is a staff pick. Here at the Patrick CC headquarters, we got Lil Tecca, Dolly, featuring Uzi. Let's see. So far, Uzi looks so uninterested in being in this song.
I sweat my wrist, I don't know nobody but my bitch. I still take her my side chick. She's sucking it up, take your time with it. Big diamond stone on my fist. I stay with 30 in my clip. Looking for me but won't find shit. Money on me while I buy shit.
This is an interesting track because I bet this is a collab. It's a collab that I was for sure excited about. I think this is the first time that Uzi has a Cole Bennett video as well. Yeah, man, this song is not good. It's not bad because I don't think that like Uzi or Tecca really ever put like an objectively bad song out, but this song is very underwhelming. I don't think it has much replay value. And man, these two guys are just like so iconic, and it almost feels like the song was rushed, or like they just kind of did it because they felt like they had to, but maybe I'm gonna get some shit for that, but it just feels just underwhelming. So I guess neither would be carried or ruined. It's just okay. Lil Mosey back at it. Lil Baby ruined the song.
Rice for the bank clothes. She wanna fuck us a bank rolls. I'm finna hit different angles. I'm tryna go where you can't go. I'm tryna focus, I'm bringing my mom to the hills. I told myself how to get it alone and don't ever pop no pills. I hold a 30 stake and it gotta be, so I aim to kill.
Jack Jordans, mama only boy and shit. CEO baby, don't play, I'll employ a bitch. Mr. Meter Monday, then Tuesday, ignore the bitch. F Clarity VV, look at how my necklace hit. HD my timepiece.
Bro, what? What the hell happened there? He just came in, Cactus Jack Jordans. Bro, this sounds like ass. Bro, who mixed this? Sounds like he was in an empty room with no treatment. Wow, dude. I mean, the one thing you can always expect from Lil Baby is like a smooth delivery and just something that you wanna, you know, bob your head to and just rock with, you know. You don't wanna really look for lyrics, but wow, this was a huge miss. I'm like, I guess I'm not that surprised just because the beat doesn't really feel like a Lil Baby beat. A lot of Lil Baby Gunna beats are kinda one-dimensional. Oh, he's like off beat the whole time. He's just kind of talking. There's no like, oh man, this one is not good.
And this new Lil Baby project, it's not good.
Lil Baby got carried heavy. I mean, Lil Mosey, you know, brought a very standard Lil Mosey delivery, but man, I would be disappointed if I got that as a feature. Got another staff pick here. We got Mulatto, Moo-wop, featuring Gucci Mane.
My AP is bloody, still wet, this bitch up with the stick. Don't give a fuck, I'm running it up. Be glad I pop my shit. Cause I'm a very freaky girl. Get it from my mama. I'm not with the games. I'm without a drama. Make them give me brain.
Crazy ass nigga. Got a bipolar temper. Go to sleep with my pistol. Go to war by my sister. I will fix my bitch body, but she was fine already. Tried to sign Mulatto, but she was signed already. Charles Fish like a Rucci. I'm a filmmaker movie.
So it's a little bit weird that like a theme, a part, like the theme of the song is that Gucci is both of their favorite rappers and one of them is Gucci. It's just so weird. There's a heavy interpolation of one of Gucci's old songs. So it's kind of a weird song to begin with. It's cool. It's creative, though. I feel like Mulatto just brought a different type of energy, though. This has been a hard whole video so far because a lot of the songs were, like, pretty evenly matched. There wasn't any, like, ridiculous ones other than Lil Baby. But I'm going to say that Mulatto carried the song just a little bit because I just feel like her energy was so crazy good and Gucci Mane just kind of did what Gucci Mane does. I don't think that he ruined the song, but I think Mulatto just did better. We got Cordae, Gifted, featuring Roddy Ricch.
A whole lot of people that's been counting on me.
Got this bad little shawty going down on the dick.
I met shawty and we connected like the Wi-Fi.
Hopped in the Phantom, disappeared like Wilder.
I told niggas that I would make it, they say no way.
Watch them niggas that might eat up off of your plate.
They call me sliding on the E-way with the heat on the seat.
I got tennis chains with crosses, but I still keep.
Dude, this song is good, bro. I'm telling you, Cordae is the truth, man. He's got so much potential to have like this incredibly long career. Cordae is gonna be, I think, gonna be perceived as one of those new artists now that in 10 years is gonna be like for sure still relevant. Also, Roddy Ricch has been one of my favorites to come out of the melodic rap wave. I think he did a really good job. The way that they're trading here too, super different. Like it's not every 4 bars or every 8 bars. It's kind of like unpredictable, but it sounds really good. No, neither carried nor ruined the song. This list has been a little rough. Let's see about this one. Blueface featuring DaBaby, Obama.
Getting top from the top, models. Drinking champagne out the bottle. Rolex presidential bezel. Drumsticks in my heavy metal. Put them 6 feet without a shovel. They wondering why a nigga successful. Bitch, probably cause I'm hella selfish. I can't help him if you can't help him. Pull up like Trump and they duck like God.
Pop up. Yeah, with my big cousin Dotsman, okay, he like, let's go.
Know them shits used to come in the trash bag. Huh? Think the nigga pulled up on the box truck. We gon' pull up like Trump.
Fuck Trump.
It's something right now, fuck the Trump. Yeah, my little bitch is so bad. Keep the lights on, I fuck from the front.
Hey, babe.
Drop a pin, I'ma.
I feel like this is definitely more of like a DaBaby style beat, and I feel like the drum patterns just fit DaBaby a little bit more. Blueface's voice is just way too harsh and like raspy for this one. I just don't think that he flowed that nice on it. I'm gonna say DaBaby carried him. But make sure you guys comment down below some songs that you think were either carried by the feature or ruined by the feature. This video was actually pretty even. I feel like the last one that we did was way more discussion to be had, but I guess rappers are pulling their weight these days. But yeah, let me know what you thought of the video. Comment down below. Make sure you subscribe to the Pat CC channel if you're new here. And yeah, hope you were hydrated. We'll see you in the next one.